Hello everyone, are you wondering how to start numbering a Word document from a specific page? Well then, you're on the right video. Just stay tuned. So as you can see, this is a sample document with a title page on the first, and then you have the table of contents, and then you have the actual content starting with chapter 1, chapter 2, and so on. But if you look at the table of contents, I have the chapter 1 with the page number 3, chapter 2 with page 4, and so on and so forth. But I want chapter 1 to start with the page number 1 and so on. So let's see how we do that. But before that, as you can see, there's no page number here. So I'll go ahead and add that. For that, you go to insert and then you have the page number. Select the page number option here and select alignment. So this will give you a basic page number at the bottom, but you can actually go ahead and add some footer templates. So you can select any style you like. I'll go for a basic one here. Let me just close this. So as you can see, the page number is added, but the chapter 1 starts with page number 3, and also the title and the table of contents has page numbers, which I don't want. So let's see how we remove that. So for that, go to the paragraph markers. If you go here and choose this option, you'll be able to see what kind of formatting you have used. So here we have a page break, and also at the title of document you have a page break, which actually separates these two pages. So I don't want a page break. I want something more powerful than that, which actually could separate it as a section that could allow you to number different page number on different pages. So for that, I don't need a page break here. So I'll go ahead and delete it and insert something called as a next page break, which you'll find it in layout breaks, and go to next page break. So as you can see, there's a section break which separates it. So now I'll just go ahead and turn off the paragraph markers. I don't need that anymore. And now I'll go ahead and edit the footer here. So once I double click on a footer here, it goes into edit mode. And now you can see that this footer section is separated with this. So this is a section 1 and this is a section 2. So these are two different templates basically. But if you see here, this is the same as previous, which basically tells us that it's linked to the previous section, which we don't want. So for that, we'll go here and unlink it from the previous. So just go and click this, it toggles off the option. Now basically these are two separate sections which are not linked to each other. So as I told you, I don't want the page numbers on the title and the table of contents. So what I can do is just click here and delete this. So what this basically does is, since this is a different section, it just deletes that. So as you can see, this one and this page doesn't have a number, but here the numbering starts. So if you want it to start from 3, this is how you do it. But I want this one to start with page 1. So what I would do is again go into edit mode and click on format, for which I'll go to page number and format page number. And here we have an option of start at. So once you click on this, you can give any number here. So I wanted to start with page number 1. So I give 1 there and click on OK. And just go ahead and close the footer editing. There you go, you're done. And here your page number starts at 1, 2, and so on. And you also don't have numbering on this. So once I go ahead and update the page table of contents with the page numbers, you can see that the chapter 1 is 1, chapter 2 is 2, and so on. So that's it guys, the main part of the video, but I would also like to show an extra tip here. So there is very rare scenario that you have a separate section. So my chapter 3, let's say it's a separate section altogether. So what I would do is insert a next page break here. So once I do that, as you know that this is again a separate footer, which is not linked to the previous one. So the chapter 3 again starts at 1, 2, and so on. So let's see what happens if I update the table of contents with the page numbers. So as you can see, I told you, right? So chapter 1 and chapter 2 is one section. And again, the chapter 3 over here starts at a different section. So that's it guys, stay tuned for more videos and thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe this channel, give a thumbs up and share this video.